Products of polynomials, monomials, binomials, and trinomials. Mental math. Times tables. 4 times 6 equals 24. 6 times 7 equals 42. Addition. 25 plus 26 equals 51. Subtraction. 51 minus 26 equals 25. Division. 33 divided by 3 equals 11. Square numbers. Square of 8 equals 64. Square root of 64 equals 8. The cube of 8 equals 512, and the cube root of 512 equals 8. Decimal addition. 6,6 plus 7 equals 13,6. Decimal subtraction. 20,6 minus 10,8 equals 9,8. Decimal multiplication. 0,9 times 0,02 equals 0,018. Decimal division. 2,0 divided by 0,2. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers equals 10. Fraction addition. 2 over 5 plus 1 over 10. Find the lowest common multiple. 4 over 10 plus 1 over 10 equals 5 over 10 equals 1 over 2. Fraction subtraction. 3 over 8 minus 2 over 4 equals. Find the lowest common multiple. 3 over 8 minus 4 over 8 equals negative 1 over 8. Fraction multiplication. 2 over 3 times 1 over 6 equals 2 over 18 equals 1 over 9. Fraction division. 2 over 3 divided by 1 over 6 equals 2 over 3 times 6 over 1 equals 12 over 3 equals 4. A product of a monomial and a binomial. A monomial is a one term and a binomial is a two term. Can you remember what is the distributive law? The distributive law says you get the same answer when you multiply a number by a group of numbers added together as when you do each multiplication separately and then you add them. For example, 2 in brackets, 3 plus 4 close brackets, or same 2 in brackets, 3 plus 4. Now you can multiply equals 2 times 3 plus 2 times 4, or you can add inside the brackets. 3 plus 4 equals 7, and you multiply it with 2. The first one, 6 plus 8 equals 14, and the second one is also equals 14. The product of a monomial and a binomial. Again, remember the distributive law. Now we use x. We can multiply the x with the first one. And now we multiply it with the second one in our brackets. Or you can add inside the brackets, but remember only if they are like terms. We get 3x plus 4x equals 7x, and also on both sides equals 7x. Product of a monomial and a binomial. Remember the distributive law. X in brackets 3x minus 4y. We multiply the first one with the first term and x with the second one. We get x times 3x minus x times 4y, and it's equal to 3x to the power of 2 minus 4xy. You cannot add not like terms. Okay, let's look at another example. Now we have a monomial, a one term, and a trinomial, a three term. Again, we do the distributive law equals 2 times 3 equals 6. A times a to the power of 2 equals a to the power of 3. Negative 2 times 4 equals 8. And a times a to the power of 2. Plus 2 times 5 equals 10. And there's only one a. You cannot add them. They're not like terms. Or you can put in brackets. Each one separately. You multiply them. And equals to exactly the same. 6a to the power of 3 minus 8a to the power of 2 plus 10a. Another example, we first multiply the first two, then you multiply the first one with the second one, and the first term with the third one. Now, if we do it in brackets, a negative times a positive is a negative. 3 times 3 equals 9x. X times x to the power of 2 equals x to the power of 3. Negative, and a negative is a positive. 3 times 4 equals 12. And x times x equals x to the power of 2. A plus and a negative equals a negative. 3 times 5, 15. And there's only one x. Substitution of a variable with a constant. What does it mean to substitute a variable with a constant? It means to replace the variable with a given constant. Now, if x equals negative 3, then x is my variable and negative 3 is my given constant. For example, we have 4x to the power of 2 plus 3x plus 2. You replace all x with negative 3. Now we have 4 in brackets, negative 3 to the power of 2, plus 3 in brackets, negative 3, plus 2 equals 4 times 9, minus 9 plus 2 equals 36, minus 9 plus 2 equals 29. Simplify and then substitute. X equals 4. We first simplify by multiplying our monomial with the first term. Then we multiply the monomial with the second term and the monomial with the third term. Equals 12x to the power of 3 minus 12x to the power of 2 minus 8x. You substitute all your x's, 12 in brackets 4 to the power of 3 minus 12 in brackets 4 to the power of 2 minus 8 in brackets 4 equals 768 minus 192 minus 32 equals 544.